citizens of a proud town. It had taverns and churches and parks with playgrounds. All the people were handsome, the buildings were too. But monsters arrived and they ruined the view. Oh, monsters are ugly and monsters are strange. For they have different bodies and they have different brains. When we ask them the reason, they claim not to know. So we told them to leave, oh, but they would not go. But they are so different, they should not stay here. But we're very good people, we try to be fair. So we led them away with a gentle tut-tut, out into the forest and locked the gate shut. When it happened again, well, we did just the same. And before long, our small town had earned the great fame. So many would come just to see what we did, to keep all the monsters so perfectly hid. We kept to this policy year after year, with the handsome inside and the monsters out there. And the experts all told us it's the right thing to do. The monsters are nothing like me or like you. They know they are different, they know that they're strange. And the forest protects them from hatred and shame. And the experts would close with a gentle tut-tut. The monsters are happiest right where they're put. But out in the forest, right outside our town, all the monsters were talking about our playgrounds. Had to sing in our taverns and churches too. The monsters decided it was their just due. And so they marched back with their ungainly walks, and they made lots of noise with their squeaks and their squawks. And they said they were people, and didn't we know? They said they were born here and they would not go. We tried to be patient, we tried to explain how the forest was better, so bright and so green. But the monsters ignored all our gentle tut-tuts. They claimed they were citizens and they stayed put. Now monsters are running all over our town, and shopping our stores and play in our playgrounds. And we had to sit next to them in our church pews. It's disgusting, they're nothing like me or like you.
Monsters.